But this year we'll be celebrating it on 13th November, because you know on 14th November there might be many other puja or some other activity which will keep you engaged. So teachers have planned out and designed many things. But my request to all of you is that do not feel disheartened. I am very hopeful and I have faith in God that we will overcome this situation definitely. There is nothing to fear. A day will come when all these disastrous things will be away and we will come back to normalcy. But my only request to all of you is that please celebrate Diwali in a way which will not affect others, because if you burst crackers, it will create pollution, and you know in this crisis situation people are suffering from breathing problem. If you add on to it, it will create more problem for all the people around you, and along with it you will also be affected. So it's my sincere request, celebrate Diwali in a very peaceful manner, in an eco-friendly manner. And of course, at the end I would like to wish you Happy Children's Day, because you are the best creation of God and you can bring joy to everyone through your activities. Once again, I wish you Happy Children's Day and Happy Diwali, but please be careful, take care of yourself and enjoy it properly. Thank you so much.
Namaskar everyone. Wish you all a very happy Children's Day and happy Diwali. This year, in this pandemic situation, I request all the children to say no to crackers and have a eco-friendly Diwali. As you know, you are the future. So, the safety of the environment is in your hand. Hope we all remain safe and healthy and enjoy this festive with fun and enthusiasm.
Good morning everyone. Wish you all a very very happy Children's Day. Education makes a man perfect. So bright future and great success are waiting for you. Go ahead, enjoy the day. Diwali is the festival of light. So let us celebrate safe, green and clean Diwali. Happy Diwali. Thank you.
Oh, deep in my heart,
विशाल।